To do a hype up today. This is still that same wash and go that I did, so just gonna show you guys what you could do instead of just washing it out right away. You can just, you know, turn it into a different style, so don't judge me, guys. Y'all, I know I'm looking a little rough, but you know, we're gonna get it back right. But yeah, let's get into the video. So that's how I do my high puff. Just made a old hairstyle into a new hairstyle until I'm ready to do another wash day. And I'll probably wear this for a couple days until I'm ready to do, to wash it or whatever. But yes, that's it. And I will leave name of products that I use in the description box. You guys don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Don't forget to hit the post notification button so that you'll be notified whenever I do make a video. And yes, thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in the next video.